No.
We're good. We're back. Okay. It works now. My microphone was not registering in OBS for a second there.
Well, it's a good thing you fixed it.
Yeah. So that's the opposite of Awesome Knots or Gal Games, right?
Yes.
Gal Game?
Gal Games.
Yeah, because Mora was saying Gal is the opposite of lag.
Sounds a lot more fun in many different ways.
Yeah.
The opposite of Call of Duty is visual novels. You complain about Call of Duty a lot, but the lag in Call of Duty.
Well, the opposite of COD is Doc, actually.
Doc?
Doc.
Doc?
It's the boats DLC.
Sunken. Oh, man, they're finally going to add boats.
Oh, so hey, Doc. We're doing Jackbox again.
Oh, cool.
As anyone who cared could probably determine by the YouTube video title or whatever they're doing. I don't know.
By the way, what was going on with your Skype? The other day.
Oh, right. I explained this at the start of the last stream. My original Skype account got hacked, and before the last Jackbox stream, I had to make a new one. I tried logging in before this one. Actually, we wanted to do Jackbox yesterday. And I couldn't remember how to get onto that account. So I accidentally tried logging into my old one. And it said, no, this account is blocked, but it's okay, you can save it. And so I went through all that and set up a new password. And it was just Skype being buggy, so I had to wait a day. And now I'm back in my old account. So the short answer is magic.
I remember you getting hacked, too.
It's magic, Joel!
Okay, Jackbox is running, and I gotta do the screen share on Skype, which is the reason we're using Skype and not Discord.
Discord doesn't do that.
Yeah, it's supposed to come in the first quarter of 2017, according to Morosaw.
Of course, when did I say that? I don't give a shit about Discord.
Share screens, here we go.
Bacon said that.
You hurt his feelings.
You sent me a message that said Bacon sent it.
I sent you a message saying Bacon was at an anti-Trump rally.
And that he also sent that statement.
You know, that makes sense.
Wait, Bacon's at an anti-Trump rally?
The least surprising thing I've heard today.
I think it's the stupidest shit, but yeah, that's where he is.
Wait, is he still at an anti-Trump rally?
I don't know.
I think so.
Well, then again, the inauguration was a thing.
It's okay, Bacon's just being a sore loser.
So, why... I guess people are still, like... Wait, Moro, are you pro-Trump?
No. More like, I don't give a crap, and the fight's already over, so I don't get why people are still whining.
The fight is never over.
Yes, this is politics. That's not how that works.
My decision has been made. It's not gonna get changed now.
You know that politicians are essentially...
Although I think Hillary Clinton was worse, so I don't even care.
Okay, I sent Boz/Grimix a message saying that he can just stop in at the stream whenever he's done with his match, and he can, even if he misses the first round, we can still join the audience, yeah.
And then score.
It's okay, though. It's good for us to leave a couple spaces open for audience members.
Yeah.
It's odd. I got a bunch of liberal friends who unfriended me on Facebook for supporting Trump when I didn't actually, when I didn't actually support Trump in the first place.
Right. It was a very divisive election.
Yeah, it's an election in which,
What do you guys want to do first? Quiplash or TKO?
I want to wait a little bit for TKO until we got everyone around.
Okay. I don't know how these work, so I'll just
play it. You can do Gespionage first.
Oh, no.
Gespionage is a great warm-up game. It's just percentages. It's good to just warm up with.
You could, I guess.
I think Trivia Murder Party was the weakest of the ones we played.
Yeah.
And Faking It we can't play because that needs to be in the same room physically.
Yeah, and then there's Quiplash.
Trivia Murder Party sounds fun by the name.
It's kinda not.
It's
low.
It's very try-hard. It's trying really hard to be like...
Oh, hello, Grimix is here. We haven't started yet, if you want to join in. Do you have him on Skype, Moro?
I think I have Dale, yeah. Do I have Dale? I haven't talked to him in, like, forever. He might have changed his name. Does anybody have Dale on here? I don't actually have him.
No idea who Dale is.
I got him, I think.
Dale N?
Yeah, Dale N.
Get him in here, and then I can invite him.
I don't think he's online, though. Dale, get on Skype.
Oh, is that what's going on? Is he offline?
Oh, is he not here?
Yeah, he says, let me log on.
There he is.
In the meanwhile...
Okay, get him in here and I'll proof.
I'll try, I forget how.
You go to the plus sign, you go to add people to this call.
Okay, there we go. I haven't used this in a while. You realize, right?
Okay, no, he says he's on now.
Okay.
Well, add him.
I've added him.
Okay, give it a second and then...
So I guess we're doing TKO.
Are we?
Oh no.
I just went to
Quiplash. Oh no, we're doing Quiplash. Did you add custom prompts for Quiplash yet?
No, I didn't.
Okay.
So how's this one played?
It'll explain it. I'll explain it. Let's wait till Boz is here.
There we go. Not in this call. I can approve.
Dale,
it,
no? I guess.
You do whatever you want to call him. He's Grimix on his username, but he's Dale actually.
And I met him as Boz, so that's how I always will know him.
I'm sure he'll wanna.
Hey guys.
There you go.
It's been a while.
I'm gonna turn on extended timers. For
sure?
The stream viewers.
Thanks. If somebody drops out, that'll be like...
Well, hopefully no one drops out.
Only for streamed games, okay.
Oops.
The real problem is that this will make the flow slower. No.
Yeah. This will hide the room code. So that,
Oh, neat.
Cool.
We don't have.
I like how it even lies to you. By the way, it has 5 characters.
Forget how to turn people down.
Turn people, you can't.
No, there's no turning people down.
You just have to turn down your volume.
This is all Skype. Right. What did you want? Quality.
So
go to jackbox.tv in your web browser.
Mm-hmm. The chat.
You gonna type in the code, by the way? Is that
I
wrong?
Will after I join first.
Yeah. Wow. This is sassy.
Okay.
Good thing you got me today and not yesterday, because I'm recovering from the flu.
Oh, yeah.
We all are.
Pneumonia here.
Had a really bad chest cold.
I've had heard a lot of people saying they're having especially bad allergy problems this year. And also that's another thing going around. We had a really bad flu bug in early December here. And now it seems like it's coming back.
I had the worst mixture of pneumonia, allergies, and asthma. To the point where I couldn't breathe.
Oh, wow.
For like a whole week.
I don't know the...
It's in Skype chat.
Yeah, it's in Skype chat.
And I'm also going to post it now after some delay.
I don't see
Skype
it.
To the Twitch chat.
It's scroll down.
OJBW.
I'm getting PTSD to the entire week I dedicated to try to get a Breath of the Wild special edition now where it's just hurry, put in the code!
It's been too long since I've done this crap. I didn't log on to Twitch TV. Hold on.
You don't need to. You need to go to Jackbox
TV.
Jackbox. That's what I meant. Jackbox TV. Oh god, I haven't done this in forever. Sorry.
Yeah,
fine.
Okay.
OJ.
BW.
BW. Yeah.
There you go.
It'll work.
But I'm really happy with my shape.
So I don't think we have any Twitch viewers just yet. So we can probably just start with just us.
We literally just started. So yeah.
Oh, episodes menu? What's that? Oh, I can... This is how you load custom episodes. Warning, this generated content is not rated. I'll have to... I wonder if we want to make... Nah, I'll do that off-stream at some point, is make custom stuff.
Somebody joined as OJBW.
Okay, that's good.
That's a great name. I love it.
What?
I don't see anybody with that name. Oh, they just now showed up.
Hi, I'm
sorry. Okay. Yeah, you guys aren't going to be able to hear. You can only see.
Yeah, let's do this.
He's not playing with a room microphone this time. Or
no,
at least not in the same area.
Remembered your names.
Jackson,
the rest of the game
room.
Ought to be easy.
Is it explaining how to play? Because I hear nothing.
Yes.
It's
the same as Quiplash 1. You are going to be given two prompts and 90 seconds to put in two answers to those two prompts.
And you try to answer as many prompts.
Just come up with the wittiest answer that you can, and after everyone's put in their answers, we'll vote between two of them, which we think is
funnier. Are you guys just muting the game? Because how do you do that with the overlap?
What?
How do you deal with the overlap?
Okay, 90 seconds. On your browser, you'll have two prompts to answer.
I'm asking about the audio overlap from the stream and the...
I have the game recording as well as Skype.
I just mute the stream, I guess.
I'm not sure what you're asking.
I'm a little out of it.
You're recovering from the flu. That's no laughing matter.
I was saying, if you're on the call,
45 seconds,
and you're playing with you're trying to hear the game sound. You can hear, I can hear you guys.
You cannot hear the game sound at all on the call.
But fortunately, it doesn't matter.
Not on the call, on the stream. So I had to mute the stream because I hear you guys on the stream and on the call.
Oh yeah, you can. You should be. It should be sharing screens on Skype.
Really?
Yeah. So you shouldn't need to have the stream open.
Fix that.
Yes, it's a safety quit button.
If you can't think 12 seconds. Seven, six, five.
I got it.
Three. Two,
I guess Boz is gonna miss this first round because of the issues.
That's unfortunate.
Why? I'm not in. Let's
see what you didn't get your.
You're in, but you didn't answer
browser.
The second one.
The three things that make up old person smell. Cat's urine and liver spots, or shirt must diabetes and death.
Diabetes.
Oh God.
It only has like 10 seconds. Millions of other Americans suffer from diabetes.
Buzz, are you okay? You got everything situated?
Are you got your browser open to vote?
Think so.
Oh.
Well, you answered.
You don't need to be able to see the screen at all for this game anyway. You just need your browser window.
Yeah.
Next one.
How did the ghosts in Pac-Man die?
Ooh.
Ghostbusters or abortion?
Ready, set, vote.
Oh.
Well, Ghostbusters doesn't make sense if they... they have to have already been ghosts.
Ghostbusters! They gotta have business, man!
Are the Ghostbusters secretly murderers of living humans?
But according to Base, Zero, he misunderstood the question.
Okay. Is he not on Skype voice?
Assign your parents may have sheltered you as a kid.
Assign your parents may have sheltered you as a kid. Never seen a nigger.
What?!
Okay, thank you, chat member.
What?! Damn it!
Good contribution.
What is Scrooge McDuck going
What
to
is
give
Scrooge
Dewey
McDuck going
will?
To give Dewey in his will? Five minutes with his body or a bill?
Devices. Which bill?
His duck bill.
Scrooge McDuck has several bills.
Yeah.
Like his last restaurant bill, the one on his face.
You know, there was so much potential here. You could have said Dewey got a duty, but that didn't happen.
Sorry, not sorry. Do you think that last answer is going to be in the highlights reel because it got 100%?
The name of a nightclub for people in their
40s. Yeah.
The name of a nightclub for people in their 40s. The Last Chance Brigade or the comedic stylings of Carrot Top.
What does that have to do with 40s?
I think Carrot Top's funny.
Oh, safety quip.
Granted, I'm the oldest one here.
I have also no idea.
Well, no, Jack is the oldest one. Never mind. Now, Boz is the oldest one.
Next in line.
I'm not used to playing with Grimmix.
An ingredient you definitely shouldn't find
in a bottle of water. Plastic or...
Oh, God damn it!
I think someone here is especially racist.
OBJW, please.
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Maybe we don't let the audience members in next time?
Perhaps. Just a thought.
Don't really want the one to ruin it for all of them, but...
Get nothing, you lose.
You lose! Good day, sir!
No.
Well, okay then.
Next yeah, like saying that makes me feel like a badass.
Upholstering toy of Shiro would definitely say...
Oh no.
Yup. Or... nothing.
No, you didn't answer any of the questions, huh?
No, I think Boz was fiddling with Skype.
You know, the funny thing is, I would totally expect that from a Shiro play action figure.
Let's see the scores
figure.
For round one.
Unfortunately, there is no way to kick someone in the middle.
Uh-huh, second!
I'm first.
Yay, I'm last.
Oh, because you didn't answer.
Okay, another 90 seconds, and there are two prompts that you have to write in your browser.
Let's do this.
90 seconds. Seconds.
I'm gonna guess it's something. Oh, I wonder what you're gonna say, OJBW. Is it gonna be something hilariously offensive?
Probably.
I sure hope so.
They take out the Timmy Turner. I don't know. I think I might be him.
You?
The one with the buck teeth. 20 seconds.
I know, I'm thinking.
Or maybe that's just the eighth person who's not playing.
Hey look, Manowar actually did something this time.
Whoa, really?
Yeah.
Well, that's because he's figured shit out.
I was struggling before. It's kind of been a long time.
He was depressed because diabetes.
Yeah, three, two, there we go.
Yep.
Good job, Moro.
Let's
okay, what do we got?
Our first prompt is...
Here we go.
The worst thing to see while wearing X-ray glasses. The unholy face of Skuldir, also his body,
okay,
or people walking
now.
Skeletons everywhere.
Oh, man.
No, that answer's obvious.
Absolutely.
Spooky, scary skeletons.
This reminds me of this one, of, I think it was Angry Beavers where they get, like, X-ray glasses, and all they can see are their hands as bones.
Five.
That's it. Yeah. That's all the X-ray goggles do.
Does Skuldir have a skeleton?
Aww.
He's just absurdly fat.
It's okay, Xelrog. I love you.
Everybody's got a
thank you, Diz.
All right.
And next is.
Okay, brace yourselves.
What a mopey mule would say.
Oh, God.
Pancake batter milkshake.
Okay.
Yep! There it is!
Oh boy.
Are you
Well, it's an easy quip for somebody, I think.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hopefully.
I think the moral of the story is that
I broken it.
Never win.
No safety quip will get a quip off.
I hate you.
We wanted to fight the system.
I hate you too, Moro.
So you are a Trump supporter.
Next
when you cough when up you blood, cough up blood, you should be concerned. When you cough up blank, you should be terrified.
Well, I can.
Yep.
Yep.
All right.
Gosh darn it, there is no right answer.
So this is the first time this has happened.
Yeah. You know what?
Actually, had a rather pleasant first Jackbox 3 stream.
I actually did cough up blood this week. That was fun.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, look at me, I'm so edgy. I'm gonna put that down.
There's so many edgier
things. Look at how edgy I am, guys.
So a bunch of people just didn't vote.
Serves you right.
I wonder what happens if there's nobody votes. Okay, that'd be really funny.
That would be funny.
The hardest part of having five secret families. Murdering them to cover it up, or sending Christmas cards.
Huh. Christmas cards.
Alright, you know what? No chat members this time.
Yeah, that's probably going to be the rest of the stream.
Yes!
Oh, and he gave me a vote. That's nice.
Never mind. Chat members are allowed again, right?
Yeah, he made up for it.
Moving on.
The saddest thing to say with a voice full of helium.
There's no hope for the fix.
Or nothing. You're full of fucking helium. I guess that person has never heard someone speak with helium.
Apparently, because I've been full of helium and I've been able to talk.
Well, the thing is that if you breathe in helium, but helium, you'll die of suffocation because that's not oxygen.
Well, if you take in too much, yeah. It's not safe, but you can do it.
If you take a breath of it and then exhale it, it's not a big deal.
Yeah.
I've had helium before. It's just... I never found it to be easy to say things.
Same answer. I'm ashamed of myself.
The infidels will be purged!
Yeah, that would've worked.
The official name for the Pope's underwear.
Oh boy.
The smallest wearers, or chastity.
And yeah!
Damn it, that's pretty good.
Alright, I know mine.
I should've said, like, abstinence or something. That would've been better.
Well, no, because, like, chastity
belt.
It's
like a chastity belt. You, like, throw it in there.
It's cast iron.
Sorry, Rip Carl. Off.
That was a really good tale.
Hashtag Rip Carl.
I was thinking Vatican City, so I went with the smallest.
Next.
The only way to truly kill a bed bug is to blank. Set it on fire or use the Dutch oven method.
I thought they were gonna say.
Otherwise, set it on fire.
We'll smoke him out!
What happens if two people get the same quip?
Yeah.
I don't think it lets you.
That's happened before. But there was a slight difference between two of them.
If it's the exact same thing, they call it jinx and nobody gets points.
Oh.
But what about that one time, like the cat one, the perfect cut?
Round two is
there was an uneven amount of R's.
Yeah, and there was a word difference. One was the perfect cut and one was just perfect cut. In addition to the R's thing. Hello, Lord of TK Lobster.
Oh, hey, I won.
Is Lord of TK Lobster the one putting in all the racist shit?
He's asking if he can join, so I would assume not, but unfortunately we're not having any more chat members join after this round.
Yeah, the guy who was in here ruined it.
Yeah, blame him.
Acrolash,
this is new.
I think it's the play on Acrobat.
Come up with a full name for this acronym. WHF, 60 seconds.
Oh gosh.
I have a prediction.
Yeah.
From JPW. White hating fuckers.
He's probably just gonna ignore the acronym completely.
That's right, I just put in three words of those.
He's just gonna say the N-word three times.
I bet you that's what you did.
Actually, okay. You're the only other person in chat, TK. So I will whisper you in the Twitch chat the room code next time.
And okay, there we go. Good job.
Yeah, I'm not gonna win this one.
Well, that depends.
Okay, so, okay, WHF sure is either, White House is fucked. Around, the N word three times. Gold, winners have to fuck. Why have flavor? Wet hard furries.
Make them count.
That wigger hater figure. And why have fun?
Gosh, none of these are good.
None of those are good?
I think a couple of them have potential. Okay, so vote for your favorite, then your second favorite, then your third favorite.
Oh, really? Oh, okay. Well, crap.
Yeah, they changed it from the last game where you had stackable votes.
Which, you know, I like. It's better.
Oh, it just makes more sense.
Sandy is offended. Oh, yeah, Sandy can join, too.
Oh, Sandy can join.
What's
Let me get in here.
Oh, Twitch Turbo, that's what that thing is.
Feminine name.
Sandy pays for Twitch Turbo.
Can we just leave this entire first part off of the Twitch stream?
Everyone has to be offended.
Bronze.
We just...
Here's the silver.
Yeah, bronze champion. No silvers.
Now the gold.
Wait, what?
All right, let's turn that into cold hard
points. Take that. Why have fun?
See, White House is fucked is topical.
How did I get 2,000?
Oh, Sandy's offended by the wet hard furries.
But for the record, I just did that for the points. I'm a Trump supporter.
It's over.
Alternatively,
final scores.
I considered putting in wet hard futanari, but I don't think as many people would have gotten that.
I'm gonna be fair to you, Dale, and say that neither option was very appealing. So you know, I'm not gonna hate you. Just
and Morosaw wins. Top answer was plastic.
Yeah, can we leave this screen, please?
Why?
Okay. Well, do we want to do a TKO next?
Sure.
Oh yeah.
If we can get Sandy in here, yeah.
Yeah, TKO Sandy. Can you add Sandy to the call?
I don't know. I don't think I have their
okay,
thing.
Okay. Let me see if I can get him on Skype.
Sandy Dragons.
Is that something the game does now? The question marks over the code.
You can set it as an option. Which, last time, we kept having an issue where people from the Twitch chat would join before we were all in and the room would fill up. Okay, I actually don't know what Sandy's name on Skype is. Or I can't find them. Maybe they changed their name. Or maybe they blocked me when I was hacked.
Yeah, speaking of hacked, whoever's in control of your old account is trying to add me as a friend again.
This is my old account.
Oh, you were hacked? I didn't know that.
Oh, wait. You got your old account back?
Yeah.
Well, fuck. I gotta re-add you then.
Sandy, what's your Skype? Or send it to me on Steam or something.
How'd you get your old account back?
We
were not listening to the entire story he said at the very beginning.
Okay, there he is.
It's funny because...
I thought he was talking about his new account.
I couldn't access my new account.
Funny because Xelrog actually tried to sell me some.
Hey guys, Jasper's online. You want to have a Ronimo member in the call?
Absolutely.
Dude,
why not?
Dude, if we could get Jasper on here to play Quiplash with us
whatever. I'm not going to call him.
Oh.
Dang it! You tease.
Hello,
Xelrog.
All right, well, that's another one.
I don't know who that is.
He's a member at Ronimo, the guys who make Awesome Knots.
Do you do the death calls, Xelrog?
Death calls?
Death calls.
Oh, I did. I did twice, I think. Once or twice. Actually,
did they ask
just
you to
once.
Sign an NDA?
I've only played 3 of the games on this list. The other ones I'm going to be kind of locked. This is one of them I have not played.
That's okay.
It's good.
Can you guys hear me all right?
Yeah, you're good.
You guys, this is a drawing game?
You guys can come without me, though. I'll be right back.
Oh, fun.
It's half drawing.
All right. Play one without me, all right?
Oh, is that
Is it like the other drawing games where you draw something, you can't erase it, once you draw it, it's stuck?
No, you can erase it. It's actually pretty good for that. In fact, you can undo individual changes you make.
I suck at the drawing game, so...
Everyone sucks at them, that's the point.
That's great things.
Oh.
I'm on a whole another level of sucking.
Okay.
That didn't sound right.
Yeah.
What was your first clue?
Ah! Aw, yeah!
Oh, what? How? I didn't post the code!
I don't see a code anywhere.
I don't have the code.
Is Mora saw hacking me?
You flashed it for a second, you fucker.
I had the window disabled. Oh, right, on Skype. Damn it. I had the stream window disabled. Fine, whatever. You can be. I don't care.
How's it feel?
Sure. I'm in there. Okay. Oh boy. So how is this one played?
Okay, now I'll... Yeah, don't start it yet, Moro. I am gonna whisper to that one dude in chat.
Okay.
Sounds good.
Hopefully he's still here. I don't seem to be able to whisper him.
Well then, let's go.
You gotta get really close to the mic, Xelrog. I mean, really close.
Do you need to have someone friended in order to whisper them?
Maybe.
No.
Hmm.
He's just not here, probably.
Okay.
So let's go.
Well, sorry, TK Lobster dude.
Fight.
Oh, no, he says he's here. Stop.
Oh, yes.
Okay, why is Whisper not working?
Are you pressing slash and typing in his name?
Can I... Is that how I do it?
At, or is it at? At, I think.
Okay. Yeah, there's a chat command. I was trying to click on his name.
That's not how that works. You have to press at. You have to type in at in the chat, and then it gives you, like, the list.
No, that's a different thing. That's not whispering. That's just... mentioning them.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Whispering. I did whisper to him though. I did. No, you can click on their name and an option says whisper, but it wasn't coming up.
Last time on Jackbox.
So,
okay, Xelrog learns how to use Twitch.
Fight.
No, it's this time.
Now we can go. So, this game has multiple parts, Dale. Is that first, right, we're going to draw a bunch of stuff. Draw, I think, three designs. Just whatever you want to. There are no prompts or anything. Just doodle something.
The tournament master.
And then after that, there'll be a round where we write in slogans, just whatever random funny phrases we come up with. And then finally, we'll get a bunch of designs and a bunch of slogans from other players and pair them together to make t-shirts.
By the way, if TK Lobster was the guy from Flash, Xelrog, and you let him back in, you're an idiot.
Well, he didn't. Wasn't if he was, he was a good actor.
I don't think I understand, but I'll learn as we go. I
your
suppose.
Journey to victory.
That's how Jackbox always works.
At the training ground.
This one was. You will use not. Neither of us really understood it the first drawings. Round, but then we didn't have someone to explain
what
it to
you draw
us.
What you draw is of no consequence. I mean, it's of some consequence.
Draw whatever, like, and don't use words. Out, just make basically. It a picture.
Use the suggestion
and,
button
we'll
if you're out of
come
ideas
up with
altogether.
Catchphrases later.
You have at least three designs or something.
What?
You know, but you make them making two t-shirts.
Okay, three designs.
And you make whatever you want.
Or two. Whichever one.
Well, you can divide, write up, draw up to three. And we have 120 seconds per, I think.
It extend the timers.
Is there an eraser?
You can undo.
Right. Oh, that looks so good. Oh my gosh. Oh. See, this is a masterpiece right here.
Yeah, you're doing a a Renault there.
No, I'm drawing a snail.
Oh, okay.
I think a lot of people claim to be bad at drawing on here, but they're actually pretty good.
Everything's fine. Everything's all fine.
Oh, there's no orange.
Only,
damn it.
Oh, it lets you. You have to wait until everybody's done with the first one before you start drawing the second one?
Yep.
Okay.
So it's fair.
I might get one and a half done.
It's okay. You only have time for the one drawing. If it's partly done by the time that we're almost done, just finish it.
Yeah.
Don't worry. It really amounts to something in the end.
I just scribbled.
Eh, it's fine. You could actually try on drawings, you can make scribbles. They might end up working out still. Get the right focus on it.
For decoration. Right.
Shulro, you're almost
seven,
out of time.
6, Shulro. Oh.
5, come on, Shulro.
3, 2.
Good. There we go.
Second turn, second
just, even if it's unfinished, just put something in. This time. You can change number 2, 120 seconds. Button, you know.
Let's do this. Drawing 2. Oh, God.
Hey, guys, should I get offensive with this?
Yes.
Okay.
Within reasonable.
Don't get us banned from Twitch.
Knowing you, I don't think you'll go too far.
Knowing you don't think I'll go too far?
I think you're definitely more sensitive than I am.
That's a challenge, dude. No! I do.
Let's make this fat. Why does it smell like grain in the library?
Sorry, that was me.
You know, sometimes I'm really glad that I have a touchscreen. This is one of those times.
I have a touchscreen too, it just doesn't do anything when I touch it.
I have a trackpad.
Same here.
Yeah. Why don't they have any darker greens?
They don't even have orange and purple.
You don't need them, just mix red and blue, man.
40 seconds, dear God.
Oh, that fast crap.
That looks like smallpox. Oh.
Oh, that's tempting.
Nope. That's just a bad.
Time goes short. Hurry up and finish.
There we go.
How much time do we have left?
10, 9, seven less.
Seconds.
Not much.
5 seconds.
3,
4 seconds.
2,
3 seconds.
1.
What?
Got it.
Did you?
First thought, no more. Really saw you didn't get it.
I hit enter.
No, it says 1.
Rip.
120 so seconds, time. Number 3.
So it takes time to send.
Yeah, I guess so.
It always does. 3 seconds left, you already failed.
Yeah, try to send it a little bit before 3. No way. We'll go down to about here.
The hardest part is coming up with what to draw.
I'm literally just drawing the first thing that came to my mind.
I don't even know what I'm drawing at this point.
If I did that, it'd just be a dick every time.
Oh, you can swipe off it. Perfect. That's gonna make it more pressure. Okay. Good enough, right?
Oh,
do we have left now?
25 seconds.
Perfect.
3.
That's 20, unfair, you answer.
19. 18. Okay. 12.
Only
10,
seconds remain.
9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4.
Just hit it.
3,
send it. Whatever
two,
you got, just send it.
1. There we go.
You should.
Well, I got wrong. I think you have this whole counting thing backward. You might want to review.
Oh, okay.
For your last exercise, you will write as many slogans or phrases as you can.
All right, something as many witty phrases like as you can. Something short, like you'd see on a t-shirt.
Don't forget that suggestion button if you're stumped. Go!
90 seconds to come up with as many as you can.
Keep writing right like the wind.
Oh god. I have 85 seconds still. Head saved me. Text.
But that, it's horrible! That sounds awful.
Okay, I'm done. Zero.
Need a library?
Oh, yeah. I didn't get the last one in.
You really dug deep that time.
Oh.
Maybe I did.
I got 12 in. Is that the point?
Someone's having a party.
Is at an
well, how did you get 12?
Because we weren't done, so we can keep going.
Okay.
The fates have blessed
you. Now the real round. Piece together
to create your
t-shirt. Pictures and slogans in ways you think
are funny. Oh my god.
Is riding on this.
So you have three drawings to choose from and four slogans.
Then the t-shirts will fight each other.
Oh boy.
What happened?
I got the same quote twice in a row.
Oh, what is it? Sexy?
No, I'm a robot and my mom KP.
Is it nigger and nigger?
Oh.
Don't swell, Moro!
Oh my god, are you serious?
What?
Oh.
I swear, if my hashtag Blaine Morrow didn't show up on any of those, I'm gonna be very upset.
Morrow, you're banned from 4Seat Studios.
Oh. Really?
Great job, Morrow.
I didn't get very good ones.
God damn it, Morrow. Show some fucking tact.
What?
By pretending we don't all know what the word is?
I know what the word is, I just don't say it because I'm a polite person.
You say that, but
you say motherfucker every three words!
That's
different? Oh, okay.
That's a race and gender neutral insult, mister! If I say fucker, then I'm insulting everybody! I'm fair!
Gauntlet one.
Okay, our first gauntlet of shirts. Vote on the shirt that you like better. Sexy.
Versus. Fight. And by fight, enter your votes on your
back. Wow, it's a really tough choice.
Did someone just write sexy over and over again?
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, that's creative.
Three, six,
writing the same word over and over and over again, huh, Jack?
Sexy or sexy.
I'm not gonna do it ever again. I just wanted to see. I just wanted to see if that would happen.
I think it's pretty much a tie between picking gray or brown.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's colors. Well,
bluish gray or brownish gray.
About.
I just chose a random one.
Meanwhile, the one that looks like it's actually about sex was not chosen.
Wow.
Oh, same shirt versus.
I did not have sexual relations with that spider.
It's actually a pretty good drawing.
Thank you.
Yeah. Nice meme face.
Also, you can vote for your own creations. So
yeah.
I have a notepad document that's just full of previously said things. that were really stupid or funny at the time. And I just copy and pasted a bunch of stuff from that.
Hello, welcome
back. This guy
back,
has
Bacon
an arsenal
Bomb.
Of answers. That's not
you missed a very, very culturally sensitive adult stream.
Thanks to the Twitch chat.
You're not helping.
I did not have sexual relations with that spider.
Yeah, and you guys all picked me up for anyway. What difference does it make?
Wait, that one won?
Yeah,
yep.
So good.
A new challenger?
Oh, okay, I thought it meant the whole round. And I'm like, well, that was short.
Granddad.
Granddad.
Nice meme, bro. I'm not comfortable posting this on YouTube.
You're the one freaking out about it, making it worse.
Yeah, you're the only one making a big deal about it.
Hey, you shut up about it for 2 seconds. People might not dwell on it.
Look, I'm not one to support, like, over political correctness, but I know when I'm being a jerk.
I only chose a title for one t-shirt when we were picking. Was there supposed to be more?
No. There'll be a second round where we do another t-shirt.
And then all the t-shirts that won go against each other.
I drew the devil baby, guys.
Yeah.
Anybody else see the movie The Lobster?
A new challenger.
Is that a lobster?
No, it's about people who are emotionally.
Blame Moro.
Go ahead and fight already.
Okay. I think Granddad was a better meme, honestly.
Blame Moro.
At least more than like 10 people have heard of that.
Well, to be fair, all 10 of those people are watching.
By the way, you can buy these t-shirts. If you go to the Jackbox website, you can have these t-shirts. After
seriously?
Made. Yeah.
That is legit.
Yeah, you can buy them for like 18 bucks.
That is really cool.
Diz, no, my memester.
I might get the hashtag Blame Moro one.
Hey, I drew a pretty good fuck one last time.
Yeah.
Ouch.
A new challenger appears.
Yeah.
No, Daddy, no.
Yes! Thank you!
Really?
That was the one I was the most proud of.
Now that's insensitive to children, Jack. A very specific group of people.
That wasn't supposed to be a kid. That was supposed to be a guy staring up at... You ever seen the trailer for Nymphomania? I was trying to make that kind of reference.
He looks too happy.
Yeah, I know. For somebody to say, no, Daddy, no. He looks awfully happy.
Maybe the short one's the daddy.
So sorry for his mom, then, man.
It's like Wee Man has a giant for a son.
You know, that's fair.
Oh boy.
Okay. Well, that wins the gauntlet.
A new challenger up here.
Oh.
Oh. Das Boot.
Oh my gosh, I need to buy this shirt!
I don't think I get it.
Things are future.
No, seriously. Both of these are inside references to, gosh, my studying here as my freshman year in college, and somebody put this together, and both of them are me, and both of them are references that would make everyone here lose their absolute living mind if they saw.
Okay.
I have to buy this.
I'll take your word for it.
Oh, that's good. Start to meet with the KO designs, and then order it.
Crap, now I wish I would have drawn a better snail, too.
That's supposed to be a snail?
Yes. We've been over this before.
It looks like Jar Jar Binks' business CEO cousin.
Wow.
Versus...
No, Dan.
Winner!
No, Dan, no! My quote is making that work.
So these are the two t-shirts that,
Winners!
That'll move on to the finals.
I need a breather. Yay. Let's take a trip.
And then we do it again.
Alright.
And the pool from last time comes in, so it's a bigger pool.
Yeah. All right. One more shirt design, I think.
Use your devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish.
Drawing.
Make me proud. Go.
Yeah.
Wow. 103 seconds.
Let me know when we're almost out of time.
Okay, I'm not watching it.
No!
I just think it's mouse.
There we go. I'm back. I'm good. I didn't accidentally leave the game.
What's the timer looking like?
No idea.
42.
I'll
be fine. I feel like that's
all right, 25 seconds, 24, 23.
No.
Wow, Jack, you said that and the timer went back up to 30. It's amazing. 12.
That timer's not for detection.
9, 8, 7, 6.
Or not.
Okay.
Again,
right. And quotes.
I don't expect anyone.
All right, 60 seconds for new things.
Okay.
Maybe it stops early once it hits a certain number of submissions.
I didn't expect that because I was pressing things so I could... Okay, it's got me back to another
click. Oh boy, time to see what Sam Morrow put in here.
Alright, make your shirt. This is the last one.
Guys, you are the worst.
Who wrote anal gay?
That's perfect the way it is.
There we go, I did it. I have a shirt.
Perfect. I'll take it.
Hot off the presses shirt.
This is like one of...
The main difference between this game and Drawful is that Drawful prompts you to draw a specific thing that isn't completely sexual. Meanwhile, this one says draw whatever you want. So, of course, everything anyone draws is going to have some sort of sexual innuendo.
Oh.
I guess I haven't seen the prompt I've seen on that game.
Oh, wait, you have to have sex to make babies. You're right!
Wow.
35. 34.
Come on,
it's like it's Freud. Everything's linked to sex in the end, right?
Yeah. Freud, come on, you guys have just proven or anything.
25, 24.
3,
come on, Diz.
For the sake of my pride, I will not.
Come on, man. If it wins you the game, do it.
13, 12, 11, 10.
I value my pride more.
I'm guessing it's either a Trump joke or hashtag blame Moro. 6, 5, 4, 3,
come on.
Diz!
You lost.
Are you fucking serious?
Well, that's one less for us to vote on.
Serious? They all drawings of penises on them.
You just didn't choose one?
When you get that good suck. Versus apple cider woshimasu.
Apple cider woshimasu.
I don't know what that means.
I performed apple cider.
Okay.
I think that red one looks more like a hamburger.
That does not look like a hamburger whatsoever.
Yes, it does.
It looks like someone was drawing an equal sign but forgot how many lines it meant. Yeah.
Or it could be like a street sign with a hamburger on it.
What makes you think it's the hamburger?
Because there's two layers in a freaking piece of meat.
I think
in
he's
the
just hungry.
I just ate. And yes, it was a hamburger.
When you get that good suck and you kick her to the curb after,
oh,
you guys are assholes.
What happens
to
a bit of a tie?
This one, tie? What, audience member vote?
Yeah.
But nothing.
I guess because that got the most player votes.
Oh, okay.
Versus
audience votes.
I'm a robot and my mum queefed. Okay. I feel like our first TKO stream was a little bit stronger.
Yeah, well, that's because we're becoming... Well,
our first Jackbox in general.
Well, the main reason is I don't know who made these drawings, man, but these drawings...
Tell you who did make them. Me.
What's that thing holding on the right anyway?
A pinwheel?
A pinwheel?
Oh, a pinwheel.
That's his cooler fan.
Oh. That explains it.
He's running Windows Vista.
For anything.
Is it so bad that people are just choosing not to vote?
Yes. Actually,
no,
it's not. I refuse to vote.
A new challenger appears.
Alright, versus.
Oops.
There you go.
That's the face for Nickelodeon.
Actually, drew
that. Finally, face. Sure to get behind.
Right?
It apologizes for you.
Paula needs that shirt too.
I would legitimately buy that shirt if it were inexpensive.
Oops.
Oh man.
It sucks. Oh, I just realized what that fucking quote that.
Yes! Of course, did you read Freud?
What did you think it was?
Like when you get so good that you start sucking at that thing or something? Not like that feeling you get.
Oh my god. How'd you mess up that badly? I hate that so much.
That music.
I'm just happy my face got used.
I highly doubt this is good for me.
Why?
A volcano? Probably not.
That's
I think
a rocket.
It's supposed to be a spaceship.
Fire or what?
And an American flag.
So I'm guessing it's leaving the moon? Or Earth? I don't know. That's Apollo 13.
It is gray, so...
Probably. Yeah, there's no doubting that's Apollo 13.
Then the clip makes sense, then.
4, 3, 2...
This has become us just steadily sniping at each
People
other.
People are just opting out of voting.
I'm actually voting. What the fuck? What are you motherfuckers doing?
Actually, everyone voted. I don't know what you're talking
about.
I've
been voting.
It's because the audience member. It's the audience member.
I thought there were 8 of us.
A new challenge.
Versus... You didn't make it.
You didn't make it!
Good team, man. Just stone Luigi.
Yep.
It's a really good drawing of the doll, too.
That is true.
Thank you.
This is... I just gotta say, this is quite possibly the most bitter we've been towards each other in a while.
Yeah? Because we're such good friends.
We're just acting so angry for some reason.
Hey, it could be
it's
worse.
Because you gave me absolutely nothing good to work with.
Yeah, it could be worse. We could be playing Austinauts or Smash Brothers.
Oh. Who wins?
I assume it's the most player votes.
Yep, so the right side wins.
Oh.
Wait,
no.
What?
Is it random? coin
is
flip?
It, dude, is it based off of
I voted, I was an audience member and I voted for the face.
Yeah, I got robbed. That was some, that's some horse shit.
Could be a streak.
Xelrog, please buy this shirt.
Kawaii.
Yeah, that's suit. One of the ones that I got and I'm like,
someone
no.
misplaced their booze.
I don't know who drew that.
That's not even close, remotely close to being anatomically correct.
You should have seen the other three I got.
I think the just... labels should be switched, to be honest.
Speak Japanese, I don't know what the hell that even means.
super cute.
It is cute.
I think the gray one should say oops.
Yeah. I think the gray one should say, I'm so sorry!
It's the low-hanging fruit stream.
Oh boy. Okay, how are we?
I just thought of Ayla when I saw that. Sorry.
I have a question.
It's called this scraping the barrel.
Legitimately, how are we more concerned that racist comments are going to get us banned on Twitch than that?
Because one's very hateful. That was the only one that got through.
Yay! You know what?
I'm kind of sad because I drew a pretty good Shrek test.
Brace yourselves for the final gauntlet.
Well, no one picked it. I don't know if that means we're getting bad drawings or bad slogans or just combination.
Did nobody see a shit sign, Shrek?
I didn't.
Oh,
I did.
You did? You saw
I feel like my devil baby could have gotten better than Granddad.
That.
Engage one another in violence.
Alright, so the winners of the winners.
Oh, looks like I might be able to get Darien now, so we might have him now, and then that'd be a full lobby, pretty much.
Yeah.
Cool. I'm probably gonna leave after this, though, because I'm getting a headache.
Alright.
So, not a full lobby.
Damn it, Cheryl, we had a chance for good things to happen.
I'll be switching into a player. I'm not an audience member, so...
Oh.
I'm an audience member right now.
Who is that? Sandy?
Yeah.
Okay. I thought you said you were opting out of this one, anyway.
Well, I just had to go do something.
I'm sure of more drawers, and if we give it another go and people just don't draw, fuck you.
What's up next?
Shit.
Bad attempts at drawing sex every time.
You make me want to play this again just because of that quote on don't draw shit.
Do it.
In an altercation.
Because I want to draw a literal pile of shit.
which one of my shirts do I want to win? The one that I put together, or the one that I drew.
I can't believe that you. I think I made either way. I win too because that's my drawing on the left, and that's my quote on the right.
All right.
The tie goes to the
what, my left. Wait, another tie.
God damn it.
Yeah,
guys.
So is it random?
And one more.
I guess it is.
Wait, all right, no, I guess that's it because.
That's it.
Okay. Yeah, there will be three winners.
For sure.
Damn it.
Hollywood, here I come.
It's okay, we can try it again since we got new people. We got two different people.
Yay.
And I think this one's the funnest when it works out.
Yeah.
Can we actually be creative content creators and not use sexual things this time?
That one I was
you're asking a lot there, Ranger.
God, tomorrow, can you pick new players?
Oh, because I'm the VIP, I forgot. My bad.
New player. I'll jump
in. Yeah.
You're dropping out?
If you need to pick new players.
Well,
no,
we
that's not the point.
There's plenty
we're getting
of room.
We're getting different people in.
Oh.
We'll leave yet.
Are you doing the t-shirt one again?
Yeah, because we have different people this time, and hopefully now people have played it, it'll work out better.
I'm very confused.
What?
There's a question mark.
Yeah, he hides the password now, that way the chat members don't get in first.
That way a person won't get in and spam racial epitaphs.
Oh yeah, that was the first thing we had. Some guy was just spamming,
N-word.
I think I saw that.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that kind of pissed me off.
Okay, Zara, what you got? Get in here. Let us in.
I actually forgot it, so let me show it again. There.
You memorized it long enough to get yourself in. Good.
Yeah.
Well, because I gotta panic so that Moro doesn't.
Because I pay attention?
There, I posted it in Skype. So, who are we... Is there someone we're still waiting for? Sandy is in the call. Okay, we got everyone. So, is that all of us that we're expecting?
I'm getting in.
Okay.
We did quip first, TK Lobster. So, I guess we're gonna do this again, and maybe we'll do a quip after. I guess it depends. You guys all right with Lobster playing again?
If you want the full lobby, yeah, more drawings.
Sure.
Lobster? Okay.
Sorry, other members of chat, you will still be able to join in the audience, but we're gonna have the...
Just put it in. Just P-O-I-J. Just
well, I don't want, you know, the first person to join again. So, since we know Lobster from the last game, that'll do. We'll have him in, and then I'll unhide it so that,
Well, great thing that someone actually just said it over stream.
People can now join the audience.
Huzzah!
Alright, ready?
Yep.
Fight! Oh, wait, I didn't put in my victory quote.
Xelrog! How could you?
Oh, that fish is so cute. Someone took the snick.
Yeah, I took the snick.
Took my snick.
Which one's the fish?
I'm fish.
There you
go. I'm the raven.
Welcome to
the yokai.
I am the tournament. You mean by the red guy with horns?
I may not dispense a
no, the umbrella.
I know Grimmix isn't a big fan of the drawing games, but I guess he kind of got outvoted this time. If we have time, then we will do a quiplash, which is text, next time.
No, I'm cool with whatever. I just gotta.
Oh, you were here from the start, so you were here for the quiplash.
Yeah,
we're
all
talking
other
words.
Forget it. So yeah, the three that we have to play right now are this, Quiplash, and Drawful, which is its own separate thing. There's also Gespionage, which is a numbers game, so it's not as creative. I didn't think it was too bad, though.
I was playing that.
That murder trivia one, I thought like that one.
That
Drawful's like the only one with replayability.
Okay, 120 seconds. So draw something.
What are we gonna do?
Preferably something that is not a poorly drawn sexual position. Use some creativity, guys. If you're gonna draw it, at least make it really well-drawn sex.
Don't tip me, motherfucker! Alright,
I'm doing
pixel art now.
Like, not in this game, but in real life.
Yeah. I got the anatomy so damn wrong on it, but I don't give a crap.
Stress is real.
No, it's not.
I have no idea. You'll have to
36
check.
Seconds.
Okay. What a suggestion!
30 seconds.
25 seconds.
I didn't even finish my drawing.
Oh, like 20 seconds.
I will. I could do worse.
15.
I look like Goldeen. Oh my god.
Time is about to expire.
10,
you may want to finish
8,
up.
8, 7, 6, 7, 5. 6. So you guys are about 1 second behind on Skype.
Interesting. I get what you were going for with
number
these,
two.
But this time I want to see more color. drawing to begin.
120 seconds.
Oh, two shirts, okay.
I made okay drawings.
Put a lot into hiding, you say.
What?
I don't know.
30 seconds.
Alright.
Did they tell you who drew these pictures?
No.
Yeah, at the very end.
Damn it.
Oh, the very end, yeah. Whoever wins, it shows.
Oh. If you don't win, it doesn't show.
Then you are a loser! And you get nothing!
Good, I don't want
that.
Thank you, German.
10 seconds remaining. 9. 8.
German,
come on, turn it in now if you have it.
5. Just
turn it in
4,
now because it takes
set,
time
hit enter.
2.
Diz? Okay.
Got
120 seconds.
A little elephant that could. Begin.
What was his name? Gene Wilder?
Yeah.
Oh, third drawing.
Mr. Wonka?
Yeah.
Gotta draw a third one?
Yep, number 3. Yep.
Oh, God.
I think it was actually going to be a third one because there's 3 of them. So,
oh, okay. Let's see. Stupid.
That bad?
No, pretty good. I just made a really simplistic drawing. I think it'll prove handy.
Really worked out with the oops one.
It turned out different than what I wanted, but like it still sucked.
Same here, but I really like this one.
Incidentally, if you've only got 2 drawings and you feel free to use the quick trade mode in the game settings.
40, 39, 38.
Yeah, there's no eraser in this damn thing.
No, there's an undo button.
Oh, no. You need an eraser.
Right?
Oh, well. It's primitive.
Oh, hey, I just got your text, Jack.
There we go. Okay.
Yep.
15 seconds, guys.
14,
if you're almost done, just
13,
turn it in.
12.
Yep. Hey, timer's not for decoration.
Diz again.
Finish quick.
Eight,
wow, Diz, you really like to cut it
six,
close.
5.
Diz.
Turn it in.
3.
Diz.
2.
Got it.
By the way,
Lobsters
are 100th Twitch follower, so thank you, TK Lobster.
Yay!
Hey!
What a fucking 100 subscriber special, this garbage.
Don't worry, guys, I'll redeem us all.
Okay, 90 seconds, come up with mottos.
I'm looking for like 3 or 4 from each of you. Does that seem doable? Just give it a shot.
what are we at? 38 seconds. Oh, Jesus. Guys, don't just spam one word ones over and over again.
We're not.
Some people are. 13 and 15, guys.
Wait, what? Yeah, I'm actually doing actual
things. Sandy, what are you doing? Through two.
Oh, damn. All right, then.
Hey, each and every single one of mine is different.
I thought you could only put two in, so I actually put thought into
this is my favorite part.
I put thought into every single one of mine. No.
Yeah, like...
Half a second of thought.
God damn it!
No wonder we have a bunch of shitty ones.
Yeah, you guys are welcome. Merry Christmas. In about 360 days.
Yeah, I got one reasonably length slogan and then, like, 3 2-word ones.
So? 2 words are fine.
Hey, you're the one who succeeded all the way into the final rounds with oops.
Well, that's how bad all the other ones were.
All of those aren't igloos. That makes so much more sense.
Any of the ones in the last session probably would have beaten that one.
Right?
What the heck?
Okay, come on, Xelrog and Jack.
Fine.
I got nothing good.
I'm not confident with this one.
You should be confident with whatever we make, as long as it's not racist, sexual, or anything.
Well,
any ship you build, you must be proud of.
Racism is just plain unacceptable.
Yeah, like that one guy whose name was the room.
Confirmed. Versus the new awesome knot, a dead puppy. Okay, these aren't bad.
All dogs go to heaven.
Yeah.
Oh man.
It's actually my
friend
on the right.
Yay!
Sorry you were late to the party, Gleam. You guys can still join the audience.
It could be a fox from, or it could be like a dog from Sonic that just got some money out of him.
But there are no dogs in Sonic.
That you know of.
Hold on, it was tied again!
Okay.
Win!
Hollow Earth wins! Confirmed!
If dogs have fun, can explain the ring above it here.
What?
Can someone explain how this works?
50s are so unfair.
A new challenger appears. Yeah.
50-50 is a
always
rig.
Chooses the one on the left, it seems.
I love you!
Because the left side is always the opposite, usually.
Okay, to be fair,
I just assume it's a dancing guy.
Use the swastika, so I'm not gonna get angry.
What, we can't make fun of Nazis?
No, he did!
It's
not
a
insensitive,
Nazi
guys.
It's a headless dancing man.
Yeah.
Whoa, guys, you gotta turn it sideways.
Exactly.
I thought it was a inflatable flailing inflatable arm guy. There you go.
That's exactly what I thought.
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
There you go.
Waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
To be fair, because
I knew it.
Versus. I am calm.
Fight each other.
Is that a puppy gun? What is?
I guess. It's that dog from One Piece, Jack.
I have nothing good to work with.
It's the gun that ate a dog fruit.
It's the gun that killed the dog.
So your elephant ate the sword fruit? No, my sword ate the elephant fruit.
Pause for digestion.
Okay. Aw, I thought my drawing was good.
That was your drawing?
Yep.
Screw you, Mario.
I wonder who that's supposed to be, by the way.
It's just a derpy fucker.
He's like a new challenger.
With a lot of thinning.
I was at an anti-Trump rally yesterday.
Fuck.
Oh, man. I don't...
And that involves a yellow...
Yellow submarine.
You know, I could...
That's what it is.
I was trying to make a thumbs up. And it didn't go so well.
We all lived in a yellow submarine.
Spelled rally wrong.
Yeah.
Yeah, they did.
I'll still give it to him.
I wouldn't buy it, though.
Well, I mean, they didn't spell yellow.
Aww.
Oh. At least by design point.
Oh. Yellow.
Yeah, because the picture actually fits the description.
Yes, yellow.
So making fun of Hollow Earth people.
Because you were in a submarine, and then the Trump rally people came and shot you down, and now you're at the bottom.
It's like the flat worlders. Go, okay, all you flat worlders out there, within the pool of what, four...
I done fucked up!
Four viewers we have. Go to an airplane, look out the window. There you go.
What face Picasso?
Did someone in chat say that?
No, I said it!
Oh.
Wow.
Why did you make it funny?
I don't know.
Yeah, Jack's never
funny.
I voted
for you and said my shirt.
I swear, my elephant that looks all tough has like two different nostrils that are absolutely tiny and then angry eyes, but they're both just black shapes, so you can't tell which are the eyes. So it either looks like an angry eyes
it's
with...
It's going to happen, right? I can even vote for my own shirt.
Wait, no, it's an elephant. It's got nostrils on its trunk. What is this bull?
Oh, my character, look at he's laughing.
Nostrils on
its
trunk.
Yeah.
So the shirts are going to go on. That and... Oh, wait. We're still going.
You can't see me. Am I over here? Maybe I'm over here.
See, I told you that drawing wasn't bad, even though I like 10 seconds after all.
And his name is John Cena.
Is that like a John Cena slogan or something?
That is, that's his move. Yeah. He does this thing where he puts his hand in front of his face, and he says, "It's like you can't see me."
Then he becomes invisible and takes his opponent's ass. It's pretty amazing.
I was making a Jackie Chan Adventures joke.
How I used to be a t-shirt collectible, and I collected t-shirts just like this. And then I got diabetes, and it all went south. The shirts are made of sugar.
God damn it, Boomhauer! No one wants to hear about that.
I'll say what I want. You're gonna be
successful. You can get that classic radio accent too,
right? Don't make me start improvising, because that will go weird places.
I mean, obviously, improvising has no place in streaming.
What do you mean?
This is all very scripted.
Yeah, like that penguin right there.
I mean, just like improvising like a story out of the blue.
So, did that win?
Yay!
Oh, God, yet?
There's a holding in the first round.
Hollow Earth confirmed.
Oh, you winners look good. How about a training break?
Well.
Alright.
Alright, one more drawing.
Oh, we're gonna draw another shirt?
New devices to enter one new drawing and as many new slogans as you wish.
I just drew three shirts.
Really put your back into it. Go!
I draw a fourth shirt. Alright, let's see.
Nope. Sorry, but nope. This is not turning out the way I wanted it to, but that's okay.
Game.
Ronma will patch that out next patch.
Here.
Silence.
Yep.
Okay, mine.
It makes
nope,
me
not doing that. 26,
25, 24.
26.
15.
Das Boot did I just draw?
10, is not for decoration. 9, 8, quickly. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3,
I know.
2, end it.
Wow.
Start writing.
Alright, slogans.
So you can do as many of these as you want, huh?
I'm stopping at 4. 30 seconds.
Okay.
Oh, there we go. Once again, hashtag blade.
Oh, there's only there's a certain limit to the amount of
yeah, once again, so many will stop.
Oh.
I only got the
okay. Okay.
Okay.
How people.
Damn.
Oh god.
I see a picture of someone appearing to jizz on a leprechaun and shooting himself.
Wow.
I would too if I were doing that.
I have the worst drawings I've ever seen.
It is a close. I don't know which one to choose between.
I went for.
Fuck!
I went
fuck!
For
I don't know what to do!
Roll the dice. Roll the dice. Do it.
Fuck. I'm never gonna get a better chance like this. I'm sorry, guy who drew the scream. That it was a really good effort.
Damn you!
Yeah, I saw that earlier too.
What?
Why did you use it?
I didn't have anything to go with it.
Yeah.
Drawing can be good enough to carry you sometimes.
I did.
We're all gonna die.
Versus.
Don't tread on me.
Versus quest to destroy ISIS.
We'll turn ISIS into cosmos.
He doesn't seem particularly enthused about this quest.
Yeah, he's good.
That's clear.
It's like why is that?
Maybe that's Howl and Mad Murdock.
No, that's clearly Trump.
Wait, is that the face you guys are talking about?
Maybe get the hate.
It's like that guy from Revenge of the Sunfish, the computer, the keyboard.
That is a good face.
Yeah, it's not. It wasn't actually a SEAL team. It was the A team who killed Obama. Osama.
Snake.
Snake
versus Obama. Dude, you know what? Now that Obama's not president anymore, he's totally
different.
First president to stream. Get pumped.
Fight each other.
What happens when you get
it? It's like half Sonic, half Timmy Turner, all shitty.
Dang, someone didn't finish your drawing. Hmm.
Oh, so like. Sorry.
I mean, with the right prompt, that could have worked. I wish I had the you done fucked up with this.
Yeah.
Oh, jeez.
What, with the face?
With that, with the one to the right.
Yeah, I'm voting against mine, because screw whoever drew mine.
Yeah, that face would clearly destroy ISIS.
Versus?
Yeah, I drew the face.
I have the power!
Yeah!
Wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man! He's raising the roof. Hallelujah, Lord have mercy!
That's pretty good, I gotta admit.
That is pretty good.
It was bad, or I haven't had sex in years. I went with the one that was not sex.
Oh.
I have the power works better.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Wow, that was somewhat close.
Oh. Oh man, I don't know. It's a pretty good drawing, though. No?
Thank you.
A new challenger appears.
Versus.
Life is hard.
I want you.
Sith happens.
I have the power.
Sith happens.
Dang it.
What's that? I guess that's supposed to be sparks. It looks like they're cutting an angel wing in half.
For somebody's arm.
Yeah, they were supposed to be sparks. They should have used yellow, to be honest. I didn't even vote for it.
Yeah, even I didn't vote for mine.
No, I'm taking a screenshot of this Joss boot and showing you, because I cannot figure out
every
what
time
the heck
a Sith Lord fights, an angel loses its wings.
What?
And then Bacon never returns.
I can't
you
read
have been
it,
signed out.
Oh.
Of Steve.
No, fuck that.
Fuck that.
I'm not quite convinced that works as a shirt design. Can't really see someone wearing that around.
Is that an inside?
It just
inside
needs
joke?
Gabe Newell's face. And it's
no,
perfect.
it's just Steve fucking up.
Alright, so I uploaded the image of this elephant. Seriously, look. Does it have four eyes or four nostrils? I can't tell here.
Four eyes.
Oh man, fucking I have the power here.
It has eyes and like black painted cheeks. Yeah.
Yeah. What? I mean, it's got nostrils on the trunk.
God damn it.
Yes!
Wacky waving inflatable arm floating tube man!
What?
That's so wrong here!
Are those shoes or guns?
That's literally the same design!
Oh, that's good.
You put it on a black background, so you can't tell what it is.
Not a bad attitude, you can't. Gosh.
The newest Sonic character.
Gumby?
Oh. Nah, Mikey might have made the inflatable arm flying tube and always wins. The real one.
Well, he would have won either way in that case.
No, man, yeah, the real one. Look at him in all his glory.
Versus. Well, nope.
Fight.
Man, Truth Organization is beginning more aggressive with their advertising.
Right?
Well, it looks like that's like a weed cigarette. So it's like, no, I'm not having this.
Yeah, I voted for it. Fuck it.
I actually hate marijuana now because my dog eats some of that shit and he almost died.
Yeah.
You don't leave that shit just lying around.
Our neighbors grow it though, that's the thing.
Oh, well, in that case, tell them to knock that shit off because your dog's getting sick.
We can't.
Well, we can't because there are multiple.
That's
interesting. I've been living in Colorado for like 4 months now, and everyone who uses weed for more than just
Winners.
Medicinal purposes wants it to be illegal again.
Yay!
Why?
Because it's like affected their health in a way that they absolutely cannot stand.
The previous rounds are eligible. Prepare to vote one last
time. It's fascinating. Like almost every single person I talk to has said
the
exact same thing.
All right,
the
gauntlet.
Alright, here we go.
All no versus.
Want to be the same match?
Can't see me.
Oh man,
it's getting harder, man.
You know, if only had a big cigarette for an awesome look.
I don't know if you guys are still.
Yeah.
I have to step out of the mix.
Okay. I think we can call it after this one, honestly.
Alright, sure.
Yeah, the latest
what?
Awesome knock, Joe the Camel.
I feel like those were both Xelrog shirts.
Yep. I couldn't lose. Now I can lose. Hollow Earth confirmed. Oh! I clicked on my browser window just as the options came up, and I clicked on the wrong one.
So you voted for something that wasn't yourself.
Good job, Zarr.
Okay, actually, I thought Hollow Earth was... Fuck, it would have been a tie! I did think Hollow Earth was funnier, but I was planning to vote for myself anyway.
It wouldn't have
been
a tie, by the way.
I was forced to be honest.
We will avenge you, friend.
Versus?
I have the power!
Oh my god! The ultimate showdown.
They're both so happy!
Yeah.
And they both have
the
awkward
eyes. I don't
really
know if they're happy. I think they're both more loopy.
Are these both drawn by Xelrog?
No.
The one on the right is. The one on the left is my slogan, though.
Okay.
I'm just saying.
But it's my design.
It should not be a wacky inflatable flailing arm man, whatever your name is.
Who wrote I Have the Power?
It should be mine. Me.
Man,
I wrote it. A lot of my quotes
are. Oh no! I lost!
Oh well.
Good job, Dark.
The power. See, look, I'm doing the same pose and everything.
The usurper really should have won, though.
I think we all died a little today.
Another successful tournament in the books.
That was truly an experience.
And guys, the true winner tonight was the wacky waving inflatable arm flailing tube man.
Yeah.
Yeah, I agree.
Agreed.
All right, that's it for Jackbox. I gotta eat dinner, and Jack and I gotta watch French cartoons.
Yep. Thanks, guys.
See you guys later. Thanks for playing.
Thanks for watching.
Y'all should go watch the Super Mario 3 show. Yeah.
That show's funny because it's so badly made.
Hey, 100 subscribers.
That's great.
Am I one of them? I think I am.
I don't know.
Oh. Fuck it. That one dude in the very beginning just fucking... he had one answer that didn't contain the N-word. Just fucking cojones on that guy.
Can we just, like, all vote for his non-N-word answer?
So who's gonna buy a shirt after this?
I think Diz said he would buy
one. I buying that Dos Boot shirt.
Alright, I'll see you guys later.
Alright, see ya.
Bye-bye!